What happened? Tell me.
We don't have a lot of time. Look, John! John, get away from it! I'm tired of running.
Are you crazy? We gotta move!
Come on, you fuck! I'm ready!
Is it gone?
I don't see it anymore. Where in God's name are we now?
Place looks like it burned down. Something here isn't right.
Something isn't right is this shitty town's motto.
You're gonna wanna see this.
Is this for real? Angela and I were married.
What was that?
Gotta be the girl. Let's go find her. She's in here.
What the hell?
Stay here. Wait, this isn't right. No way.
I assure all gathered here today that our town will be free of the devil's grasp. Together, by God's grace, little hope will prevail. My word on it.
This court is hastily convened, but with good reason. If we are to finally rid ourselves of the evil which has infested Little Hope, then we must act today. I accuse you, Mary, of witchcraft. What say you, Reverend?
The evidence, as discovered through my investigation, is beyond question. Mary uses her poppet as a familiar to summon and serve the devil.
We have been deceived by a child, by her guise of innocence. This poppet was mistakenly used to denounce Tabitha, but it has always belonged to Mary and Mary alone. She allowed her own kin to be executed as she watched in silence.
That is not so! Liar!
Now this tainted child, this creature of Satan, has the marrow to accuse me, a man of God, of wrongdoing.
This is crazy. These people have lost their freaking minds.
It was never my intention to bring harm to this town, or its people. Can you not help me?
What can I do? If I could do something to stop this, I would, but...
Now in her hour of greatest need, this child
how.
Of the damned pleads once more for the devil's help.
I beg the court's indulgence. Please guide me at this time.
This
I seek your counsel.
No question, there is something very wrong here. Right in the heart of this place.
There can be no doubt that Little Hope is afflicted. That darkness has taken hold of our town.
There is not a man or woman here today who does not already know the devil is in our midst. The sole purpose of this court is to remove evil, not indulge it further. Our time is not for wasting.
You got this all twisted. Mary isn't to blame.
How do I make my decision? If I am wrong, condemn an innocent to die.
The only way I can see out of this is to get rid of that damn doll. Destroy that and...
The puppet must be cast asunder.
Maybe this all goes away.
It is the cause of Mary's affliction. It holds her in its thrall. Destroy this puppet, and the devil will depart Mary. She will be restored, an innocent child.
Reverend, burn the puppet. Destroy it!
You must not act in haste. The girl must face the full consequences of her deeds.
My authority is not for questioning. Do as I ask.
You did everything you could. Don't blame yourself. None of this is your fault. That's it, right?
I'm not sure about that. I could have just made things a whole lot worse.
Whatever questions we still got, they won't be answered now. Let's just get out of here.
What's up? You okay?
Think we've seen the last of that kid.
I'm talking to you. Hey! You should have stayed away. Never come back here. I'll never forget or forgive you for what you did.
I don't want any trouble, okay? We're going. And we're not coming back.
The only place you should be heading is hell, you goddamn murdering son of a bitch. That's him!
What?
Look out. That son of a bitch has a gun.
What the hell is this about?
You seem a little confused.
No, please. Wait. You don't understand.
Traffic through Little Hope. You okay, buddy? You seem a little confused.
Yeah, I'm fine. I just want to get these folks to where they need to be.
I doubt a short delay will trouble them too much.
Can everyone just shut up? This isn't helping us find help or getting us out of here. Hi there. How you doing? Excuse me, but we're looking for our bus driver.
What?
Have you seen him?
That's funny. Sounds like you could use a drink.
Better not, thanks. I need to keep a clear head. Anything you can do to help us would be greatly appreciated.
There's no goddamn us. You take a goddamn shot at me? Quit hiding in there!
Get away from here! Go, you're in real danger!
I know. From you!
You'll regret it big time if you don't leave right now!
Get out here and face me like a man, you chicken shit! Hey! They're coming!
think he gets how bad a mess we're in. It's okay. I'm gonna be just fine.
Somewhere else. But we will meet again. At least one more time.